What is up, people? KamaKozzi here, and I got a booking for ECPW in Hazlitt, New Jersey on November 20th, and it seems like I am going against the legends of New Jersey. There's Jake Cage and there's Jay Evans, who I've beaten, both of them. Even Jake Cage in record time, and we have gone to war with Jay Evans. But here's the thing, I can't do this one alone, unfortunately. So I'm going to have to call in some help. Where you at, buddy?
Yes, this is what we're going to do. November 20th.
November 20th.
ECPW, man.
Woo! You got KamaKozzi. You got Ace Hitman Jones. The Demon Hunters are here, and they're going down.
Yes, November 20th. Be there, and we're going to get fired up. Woo!
And the legends of New Jersey are finally back on the indie scene. Today is Wednesday. I don't know the day because I'm terrible with days. With me, Jay the Key Evans, taking on the inner demons. Hell, that is. Whatever. Dates Hitman Jones and KamaKozzi, ECPW at Raritan High School. That's right, wrestling's on a Wednesday that I am booked on. This is my debut show for ECPW. Gino worked with my dad back in the day for Jersey All Pro. So it's kind of cool to go with someone that, you know, works with my dad and stuff like that. So yeah, me and Jay are back. We've been looking, like, if any promoters are watching this, we've been looking for tag team wrestling. We've been craving for tag team wrestling. So tonight, it's going to be literally a no disqualification tag. So it's going to get pretty crazy, but you already know. The legends are going to be on top.
Jay Cage and Joey Evans!
Thank you.
just performed at the 50-50s up to $220. At this time, we're going to take a brief intermission. We have a concession stand, 50-50, ECPW merchandise. The wrestlers will be out there.